Hello, dear viewer, and welcome back to the Lunar Nebula Gaming Channel. We're going to be playing Triangle Strategy with me, Jalanon, today. This is a teen-rated game. It does have fantasy violence, some blood, I think, some curse words, I'm sure. It is voice-acted, so I can't necessarily control what words will be said. And I think there's also some suggestive themes and a little bit of alcohol use, according to the Steam page. I am playing this on PC, so we will hope this goes well and that my face is properly positioned. With OBS, I can't go back and check until after I have recorded, so without further ado, let's check some options. Because right now, it's in a window, which is actually kind of small, surprisingly. So, we got text, voice language, text speed. We could probably do probably a little bit faster on that. Oh, well, okay, maybe not. Do I need to? Okay. I need to use the keyboard for that. Got it. Okay, I've been looking around the menu a bit. Be careful when you go to the keyboard settings, because it's pretty easy to accidentally do the wrong thing. It does have controller support on the Steam version. Sweet. Just as a heads up, it did start the graphic settings at, I think it was 1280 by 720. So, that is what it is. We can change the display mode and stuff if we want to. There is depth of field. That should be fine. So we'll try these settings out and start a new game of Triangle Strategy. Of which I will probably have to shut up pretty soon. Let's do normal since I don't exactly know too much about the game. I've seen Co-Carnage start a playthrough of it. And then I was like, I'm probably going to play this game, so.
On the faraway continent of Norzelia, three mighty powers reigned.
Triangle. Okay, I'm clicking buttons.
The Kingdom of Glenbrook, through which runs the mighty Norzelia River, bringing flourishing trade. The Grand Duchy of Esfrost, a land of ice and snow beneath which slumbers rich veins of iron.
I'm scared.
And in the desert, the holy state of Hyzant, home to the lake from which is harvested the salt essential to life.
Pretty essential.
With each nation controlling one vital resource, conflict between these three powers was all too common. Minor disputes and skirmishes gave rise to fierce battles, and before long, the realm was engulfed in a bloody conflict that would rage on for years. Many died in what came to be known as the Salt Iron War.
Gotta look out for that.
Brought to their limits and facing their mutual demise, the three powers at last negotiated a truce. The Norzelia Consortium is formed. A neutral organization that oversees fair trade of iron and salt. Finally, peace came to the realm. 30 years pass. Now, a new bond is set to be formed between the Grand Duchy of Esfrost and House Wolffort of Glenbrook, whose power in the kingdom is second only to that of the royal family itself.
Okay. Chapter 1, A Young Hawk Soars. As long as there's, you know, enough hot air to lit the hawk. If there's not, problems.
Lord Serenoa? Good morning.
Congratulations, my lord. The future of Wolffort is looking brighter than ever.
Today's the day, is it not? We're all ready for the big moment.
That's right. The Wolffort.
Thank you, everyone.
Young Master, Lord Serenoa. So, you were here after all.
Ah, Benedict. It would seem word has reached the people already.
You can thank Erador for that. He couldn't refrain from blabbing the news to anyone who would listen. I'll have a talk with him after.
I like how they put out their hands, kind of like Mario does.
This is a momentous day. Not merely for our domain, but for all of Glenbrook. I do not think it possible to keep it a secret.
This is well and true, my lord. but you must consider your betrothed's lineage.
I'm well aware of the situation, Benedict. I cannot say for sure what repercussions this may have. What I do know is that the people rejoice for us and harbor hope for the future.
It's been like one generation
since the
Sultan
War. As the future lord of House Wolffort, I must rise to the occasion.
Okay.
Fine resolve, my lord. As House Steward, I will do all in my power to assist.
Thank you, Benedict. It is heartening to have the support of my father's right-hand man.
Just don't be a Benedict Arnold.
Shall we head to the port then, my lord?
So soon? I had thought we would have more time.
Is it on the
left river's side? Waters have risen with the heavy rainfall earlier this week. And given the wind, I think it likely that Esfrost's ship will arrive ahead of schedule.
We listen to Benedict.
You never cease to amaze. Very well then, let us be on our way.
All right, Lord Serenella. Ooh, I like the little emblem in the bottom right.
Is that Glenbrook? No, that's gotta be the forts, right? Wolffort's emblem? Glenbrook's emblem?
Hmm. Selecting event markers on the world map will advance the story. Cool. There are two types of events, main and sub. Okay, so crucial to the plot, red. Sub events, optional. But XP. Okay. So then we can close this with our backspace. We have our roster, inventory, war chronicle, and system. Okay. Escape to open the main menu. Oh, well. Of course it won't work in the tutorial, of course. Alright. Just various game settings and such. There's an autosave. Okay. Only one autosave, but we can have different slots, it looks like. We have quick saves during battle. That's very nice. So the kind of Fire Emblem route. If you like Fire Emblem, you'll probably like this game is what I've heard, so. And I haven't heard anything really bad about it, other than some of the commenters were saying the story seems a little long-winded with the voice acting and stuff, but I'm here for it at the moment. Let's continue, Benedict. Onward to the harbor. Now, do I need to press auto again? That's the real question. Speech bubble of thought.
I thank you for the escort. You are free to go.
Okay, we do need to activate it every scene. That makes sense. Right? There we go.
But Lady Frederica, there is no one here to receive you.
He will be along shortly, no doubt. If I have heard true, he is not the type to keep a lady waiting.
By your leave, then. We wish you everlasting happiness, my lady.
Thank you. I shall work hard, both for my new home and for my motherland.
A few guards, right?
Please let brother, the Archduke, know that.
As you command, my lady. We leave the rest to you, Gila.
I shan't let you down.
Okay. But they did let Gina down. To the dock. Fair enough. Okay. Yes. Okay, no, they do have guards. Right. Okay.
Phew. Glenbrook at last. Finally, we can take a moment of respite from our long journey.
I like the water.
That said, it would seem we've arrived ahead of schedule.
I much prefer it to being late. This is a momentous day for Esfrost, and for the entire realm. We cannot afford to make a bad first impression.
Good day, Kier.
I agree, which is why we cannot have you looking so tense. Why don't we go for a bit of a stroll?
A fine idea. After all, this may be the last time in a while that I am free to do as I please. Most are not inclined to grant liberty to one of Rosellan heritage, such as me.
Hmm. Also, what was that? Ah, pendant. Okay.
You brought that pendant with you?
Of course. It is the only memento I have of my mother.
That does not sound like a friendly hello. Not a Wilhelm scream.
Thank you kindly, little lady. Letting a whole boatload of guards go back home was a stroke of genius. We heard tell you'd be here, and we wanted to be the ones to welcome you.
So how they hear?
The winds of fortune are blowing today, aren't they, Pa?
Ah.
Brigands!
Crime runs in the family.
Stand back, Frederica. I shan't let them have you.
Okay. Have we met the Mafia? I like how it does look kind of like a war map with the pieces right here. You can see that it's kind of been moved around for years with the scratches on the edge. That's a cool little detail. Recommended level 2 on normal mode? Are we at level 2? Escape. Show me my roster. Alright, level 1, Serenoa. Level 1, Benedict. He's rocking that glasses and beard look. Okay, okay. At any rate, okay, so Serenoa also has more HP. That might be important to keep in mind. We can click tab for details. And stats and abilities, also accessories. So we have delaying strike and things. Okay. Longsword. There is a defense stat and magic defense. Luck probably affects things like critical hits. Okay. Excellent. I feel like we understand for now. So let us continue. Onward to the harbor. Wolffort Domain.
What do you intend to do with us?
Probably ransom you.
Make your little hostages, is all.
Yeah.
And wring every last coin out of the duchy and house Wolffort.
What's with that pink hair, though? Ya Rosellen?
Okay, clearly people
and
don't like pink.
That lady looks like she's from Hyzant. Did we go after the wrong boat?
My sister would hate this place.
Impossible! The ship was full of Esfrosty soldiers.
Enough! I am without a doubt.
It's called no hesitation.
Have you bandits no shame? Attacking two innocent women?
Probably should have stayed back.
And just who in the hell are you?
Ah. In Norzelia, three major guiding convictions prevail. Utility, morality, and liberty. These take the form of invisible parameters that are influenced by the choices you make throughout the game. Your decisions will shape Serenoa's convictions, as well as influence which companions may choose to join his cause. Okay. Who are you exactly? A band of common brigands, from the looks of it? You needn't know who. Surrender now and we can resolve this peacefully, or... You two bear a striking resemblance. Might you be father and daughter? Okay. So this seems like the pragmatic approach, or utility. This seems like morality, maybe? This is probably morality, because it's trying to appeal to the whole, your family. That's not to split you up, I think. Let's go here. Convictions have been strengthened.
You need to know who. Surrender now, and we can resolve this peacefully.
That's right.
Do you even know who you're talking to, boy? We don't do anything peacefully.
Not even pie?
Got that right. But if you surrender now, we'll spare your miserable lives.
But pieces of pie, guys.
It appears they're not keen to listen.
Or talk about pie.
Indeed. They don't strike me as the type to be swayed by logic.
Quit your whimpering and just accept you're done for. Once Travis, his daughter Trish, and their mighty crew set their sights on you, ain't nothing you can do. Enough of this! You'll regret ruining our plans!
Okay, did we take out the only guy with a bow?
Two arms, my lord.
No, Trish has one too. Okay.
Stand back, the both of you.
That's right,
no,
our two arms.
We fight together. I brought this upon us through my indiscretion. Pray allow me to help.
My lady.
I am a teacher of the arcane arts, and Frederica is a most apt pupil.
I can assure you we shan't be a burden.
Early magic.
I ask for your support from the back lines.
And you shall have it.
Okay.
Why didn't you tell me you were having such fun? I would have joined you sooner. What are you doing here? Let us talk later. Now, I believe we have some lawless ruffians to rout.
Okay. Now we have a horse friend. Okay, Benedict's aptitudes in battle. Unwavering support with a strategic edge. Aids comrades with various support abilities. Alters the turn order of his allies. Okay, so turn order will be important. Okay, Frederica is a pyromancer whose fire ignites chaos on the battlefield. Ooh. Casts sweeping spells to assail multiple enemies. Can use fire spells to set flammable squares ablaze. They do say pink is light red. So, fire and redheads, man. Okay. Gila's aptitudes in battle. Brings balance to the battlefield with powerful healing magic. Okay. HP recovery. More effective on allies in mortal danger. That's interesting. I'd rather not have them in mortal danger before we heal. You know, I do play aggressive usually, so. We'll see. But the battle begins. Nice little title screen.
I hope you adults are ready to learn a hard lesson. You'll need more than numbers to beat us.
Oh, I can't auto this, can I?
Their confidence is admirable, at least. Orders, my lord?
Give them no quarter. We cannot allow brigands to have the run of Wolffort.
That's right. No dollars either.
Just who are Nichols these people anyway?
Now, Benedict.
All right. Positioning and turn order are two keys to victory. Seems important. Attacks from higher ground than that of your target deal increased damage. Attacks from behind are guaranteed to score a critical hit. A mark will appear when you can perform a back attack. Okay, the order in which units take action is determined by their speed attribute at the bottom of the screen. The AT bar. Okay. We can move the camera with the right side of the keyboard, basically. IKJL and the mouse. Wheel. Okay. And JL and Shift will do 45 degree. M resets the camera. Zoom in and out. Okay, we'll try.
Think you got what it takes to best my family? Ha! Fools, the lot of you. Hope you're ready.
Okay, Travis is moving.
Give him a fight, man. Distinguish yourself in battle, and you'll receive your due reward.
Can't have a reward if you're dead, though. Blue panels, within movement range, but out of enemy's range of attack. Purple. Oh, okay. So purple's the mix of enemy and your movement. Red indicates enemies that can attack the unit. Well, that's super useful. Okay, red panels indicate your attack range. Yellow panels indicate the area of effect for the selected command.
We do not take kindly to thievery here in Wolffort. You will pay for your crimes. Forward!
But probably not in cash. Because clearly you're missing some quarters. Okay. So we can go here. Serenoa would be in danger. We could also just pull back, but then our horse friend might be in danger. Oops. Let's zoom out with the mouse wheel. Ooh. Okay. J, K, Shift J. Shift down. I'm not noticing that much of a difference when holding Shift, so maybe I'm not using it correctly. I don't know. Horse friend, save me. How are you doing? Okay, command menu. In this menu, you can choose which command to issue to the selected unit. Yeah. Actions and items. In the actions tab, you can choose whether to use a normal attack with the unit's weapon or a unique ability. Abilities consume TP, and units regain 1 TP at the start of their turn. So we'll have to manage that. Okay. Okay, with few exceptions, a unit can only perform one action or use one item each turn, so choose wisely. Okay. I don't think I can control in this battle. Next on the attack bar is Trish. Okay, and if I hover over her, okay, yeah, she can shoot all the way over to here. Alright. So I think what I want to do, you're coming over here. If I go here, and in turn, choosing which way the unit face, that seems right. Can I choose some other way? Okay, I choose at the end. This seems fine.
You think you're all high and mighty, huh? Well, we'll show you we're no slouches ourselves. Make way.
Okay, so you have good posture.
We're just trying to make a living here.
There are other ways to make a living. Just saying. If you're a good shot, you can go.
Our land has no place for those who disregard the law. There is no mercy on the battlefield.
Okay, so it looks like I probably should have just gone forward to attack. Okay, Benedict, what does Q do for me? Oh, it shows me the turnover. Gila will be last, which is actually very good for a healer to go last, so then you can kind of know who's who. Okay, and this guy should be next. Blonde, blue-eyed man. Okay, Benedict. You're just gonna go over here. Right? No? Okay. Yeah. Cane Sword or Raging Beast. Raise an ally's strength and magic attack. I could try to just amp up Frederica's AoE spells. Three turns. Let's do Cane Sword for now. Want to do 8 damage. Alright.
My turn.
Yeah, I should have blocked better with Serenoa. We do that. Okay, you can charge and have the high ground here. Seems decent. Seems like I have to left click and hold for it to do that. Double thrust does not KO. Does that use 2 TP? Looks like it. And we have 3 TP max, maybe?
You don't stand a chance.
Got the high ground bonus. There you go,
sir. So we make it a contest, my friend. Let us see who brings down more of these rough ones.
Well,
I think not. Whatever would I tell your father if harm were to befall you?
Okay.
These are no ordinary men.
Uh-oh, back. This is what I was scared of. Oh, and you get the French attack.
Let us remain calm and clear-headed. That is our surest path to victory.
It looks like you can attack and move still. Okay.
Shall we begin?
So, how far away can you heal from? Cure wounds. You have a 4 tile range? Yeah, I can move you here. Okay. Cure the wounds of Benedict, please.
Allow me.
This will be of great use.
We don't want him to be an omelet. There we go. An enemy is struck with a physical attack. Any allies on the opposite side of that enemy will automatically perform a follow-up attack, which we just saw them use successfully. Okay. Let me get to see a little mark pop up. That's useful.
We must defend ourselves from this danger that threatens us.
Yep. Seems
Let
like
me show you what I've learned.
Now, your pyromancy, Scorch. All enemies within range and set the ground away. So it is. Okay. I don't think I can target Benedict. I think you have to target an enemy, if what I saw from Co-Carnage's channel is, the thing. I think I move you in front of my healer, though. And then we can try. Looks like it won't hurt Benedict.
Two ashes.
I like it. Okay. I'll do this. I could position her north so that nobody can get behind her anyway. I figure Serenoa will
My bounce. Lord.
Good thing we healed. Okay.
My turn. For the honor of House Wolffort.
Okay, we can't go all the way around, but we can get a follow-up. Delaying strike and delay its turn. Yeah, that seems useful. So right now he's after Frederica. We get the follow-up. Seems good. Okay.
One more.
Yeah. So we got that. And then nobody should be able to get behind me this way. There's a chance they get behind me if I face to the left.
Perfect.
So we do this. We should go for the archer, I think. But you're actually hurt, aren't you? It's a little hard to see. Okay, 24 out of 40. You know what we might try to do is go around the archer, but then everybody can surround our poor friend up here. Let's zoom out. Anything up here to, like, grab? Not really, it looks like. Nothing over there to grab. There's just this random person over here. Maybe if we just try to... We don't get the high ground advantage over here. Eh. Go aggressive. I have 2 TP again. Can I hit multiples, though, is the real question. It looks like I do attack through. Double thrust only hits one, but the lance... Yeah. Good job, sir. Okay, I don't want to get back attacked by big guy. So I think we do this. Fallen enemies occasionally drop spoils. End an ally's turn on the square containing the spoils to claim it. Enemies can also claim spoils, so beware! Okay. On rare occasions, enemies will drop small boxes containing exquisite spoils. Allies do not need to pick up these items. They are automatically acquired. That's kind of nice. That was surprising. The enemies could, you know, care less about those. Spoils cannot be used the moment they are acquired. You must emerge victorious to see the spoils you have obtained and claim them as your own. All unclaimed spoils will be lost once the battle ends. Oh! Other than the rare ones. Okay, now you're moving.
That worked, huh?
And I don't like it. And you get the follow-up with ranged attacks? Okay, so we need to, like, move in and, you know, not die. I could up her fire magic. Who is closest to dying, though? It's a little hard to see at a glance. At least like this. Is there... 10? No, that's just my units. Okay. Is there... At least we can get our units at a glance. Yeah, our blonde friend is having some troubles. We might just run him up to the top and try to, you know, take down Trish or something. Benedict, what we're going to do... Could try to take out the big guy. You know what? How much do you have? You might go down to the cane sword. We have 17 power, but we're only getting you down like 8 health. Why can't I attack? Oh, am I stunned or something? Why am I stunned or something? Did I miss that? Okay. Oh, and we can... Okay, so tab on you. 23 health currently. A lot of health on the big guy. You have 9, you have 18. How much do you have? Not much. Okay. Let's go over here. Take you down.
You have nothing left.
There we go. And then we will move this way so nobody can get the back attack. And we will try to go help our friend. Who's getting absolutely wrecked.
Okay.
Shall we begin?
Yes, Gila. We have problems. Okay. And I can't get past my friends or these enemies.
So...
Here. Use the rod. Do we get the follow-up from friends? I think they have to be directly across. Rika's a little hurt, but not terrible. Bendix kind of hurt as well.
Very well!
Yeah, we don't get the friendship attack.
Let me show you what I've learned.
Could use my pyromancy, but I really don't need it. Use the Tome of Fire on your face. Probably. Why can't I use it yet? Do I have to move first? No, I just have to click on you directly.
Sorry!
You left yourself open.
You did leave yourself open. Okay, and then we can move. Let's try to... there we go. Do the same thing as Benedict. There we go.
Yep.
Pain. That was probably a worse place to put them, but... Let's see. Oh. We are wrestling.
For the honor of House Wolffort.
Okay, so you... I want to delaying strike somebody. Who is going next? Who are you? Versus who are you? That's Trish, isn't it? So... You go next, then you... So if I can reach you, which I cannot... Curses. Okay, so... Let's use delaying strike on Big Man.
I'll make this quick.
Make you slow. Then we go. I do that. Pretty hard to get a back attack this way, I think, unless somebody goes at a lower level, which is actually good for us, so we'll do that.
Sheer goal.
You need to get to a healer, friend. You probably have an item, though. Let's see, can I get over here and use an item? Ah, yes, okay. That's a good HP recovery pellet right there.
I'll try this. Spoils.
Delicious. Okay, and now we can protect our back with you unless you get tossed again.
Make way.
Tracy's gonna keep doing pot shots, which is annoying.
Let us pry out their weakness.
Alright, Benedict. Could we just go up there and help people? Let's go over here for now. Cane sword. All right. And then I don't want my back to anybody really. So we'll do this. And maybe we can take out somebody with Gila's
help. Cool heads shall prevail.
I don't need to heal my horseman. So we go over here. Use the rod of God. Smack attack. Okay, yeah, I should have put him that way.
I will end this.
We can do this and protect our friend. I can scorch for damage. That's some good damage. It's like 19-ish, looks like. About to tempt fire? No. I can't tome a fire outside of melee range. Okay. It is less power. I could go up there. I could try to target that. I think I'm still out of range. So let's protect Benedict's back. I got your back, Benedict.
Blaze, heed my call.
With an explosion. Okay, so we are protecting.
Defeat is not an option.
You can go up to here. And we could delaying strike yet again. It's the same-ish power. We could delaying strike you. It doesn't matter though. You just die. So we do this.
Perish. That hit the mark. Leave it to me.
All right. Excellent. And we keep getting those little achievement things, so hopefully that's good. Question mark. I want to have you face this direction. You are going to go up to here, I think, after we do a little attack called the double thrust.
Brace yourself.
Yoink. All right. Then I could just get these spoils, because we know the enemies will go for those too. And we'll put our back to our friend so no. Alright.
Yeah.
Okay.
Point me at him.
So I have a feeling.
Bullseye.
Okay. I have a feeling though that our horse guy could get double attacks by the bow and this guy being right there. Benedict, Benedict. Come about you or not. But you could be. What? Alright, we do this.
You've made a grave mistake.
But you can leave this guy in the middle now. I could do this. I don't think facing forward helps my defense. Let's do this. Alright, that is a back attack.
Let me heal your wounds.
I was thinking you couldn't reach there. We could move Gila. It's probably just a good plan. Let's see. And then after you is, of course, our fiery protagonist. I think I will cure wounds.
Be at ease.
Myself. There we go. All right. And you face
I
this
fight
way.
For peace.
You fight for peace. We can do another scorch.
Blaze. Heed my call!
Alright. Then we encapsulate this man. Strike. So Noah. We kinda wanna go after the other lady, but is this KO? It does KO. Alright. To bow.
This ends here.
Okay. And now we can face it.
It's not over yet.
We're going to ignore the spoils for now. Go up here. Use another item again and hope that this is worth it. Because you know what?
life.
I'll try this.
It's important. Okay. And you can face any which way
you're
wish.
Ready.
Uh oh. Can't be tossed off, can you?
Oh, no.
No. Okay.
Take that! Hmm.
Okay, painful.
There is no mercy on the battlefield.
Let's survive. Do I use this? How much strength does that help? That's kind of the real question, isn't it? If we don't know, I think we just use the chaos one.
My turn.
Yeah, it's not much damage,
make
but.
Our ideals reality.
Level 2. I think we kind of all get back together.
Shall we begin?
We start leaving on a jet plane. I can cure my wounds. I can't reach our other friends.
Be at ease.
This. Okay. Do that.
I will end this.
You can keep running. You can't tome of fire from here, though. So I think what I do is tome of fire from melee. Just getting a little bit closer. Smack you with the book. And then we do this so you can't get a back attack. You, on the other hand, also can't get a back attack. Never mind.
Brace yourself!
That. Good damage.
For my kingdom!
Level up for your kingdom. We'll do this.
When a wolf is cornered.
Sarah Noah. Could go help with Trish. Or could go help with Big Guy. I think what I do is I keep moving you towards here to help our other friend. You don't need the HP yet, but you will. We don't want you to get double attacked, so we'll do this.
Damn!
Okay. Another backward toss. Interesting.
Oh, no!
He really does not like you.
Point me at him!
Painful. But survivable.
I shall try my level best.
Okay, I could attack here. Benedict, but I think what I do instead. Raging Beast. You have one TP at the moment, you have a bunch. But you're closest and should be able to use your double attack.
I shall do my best.
There we go.
For the future of House Wolffort.
Alright. More leveling. Excellent. And then we'll just.
Shall we begin?
Alright, Ela, let's go over here. Once again, I do want to keep my healer alive. That's kind of the most important character at the moment. So we'll do that.
Be at ease.
Okay. You're alive. And then we do
Let
that
me
still.
Show you what I've learned.
And we can use our Scorch so we can move further. Okay.
Blaze, heed my call.
Okay, no, we're still doing good damage. All right. Why does it say, like, 4 and stuff? Anyway,
the situation is grim.
You... to delaying strike. That's right.
Wait your turn!
Damn, that hurt!
Yoink.
To lead, okay. I must grow.
And then...
I won't lose!
Go up here, try to use our double strike with our power.
You don't stand a chance!
You little...
Yes!
That was a lot. Okay! I'm
I
pretty
got careless.
Oh, and yeah, no. Okay. I keep going for the healer.
Level best.
So, I don't think I need to power up anybody else. I think we cane sword. Because we're close to Travis.
Just fall as I
here.
Your luck has run out.
Okay.
One step closer to our hope.
Yep. Okay, we do that.
Let me heal your wounds.
You could heal yourself. Ooh, looks like you gained like 7 HP. That's pretty good. Did you level up yet, Frederica? You did. Okay. Who needs HP? Or do we just go for damage? I feel like I should move just in case. And heal. Just because. The guy's probably just gonna backwards toss Gila again. Like a sack of potatoes.
Allow me.
Okay, we can move in, tome of fire with a harder hitting attack. Okay, he does have high ground.
Just as I press.
That is a problem, but now he's captured. Good. Okay, Trish. Then
impossible.
Back.
Carefully.
My spine, it hurts. Okay, how much health do you have, Trish? Let's go here. Look Okay, you have 27. So delaying strike should be pretty good. So I don't think I need to do the extra. Well, looks like Serenoa can take her out entirely. With more damage. So we do this. Perfect damage.
You'll rue this day, you bastards!
Well, that's good. Okay. Exquisite spoils. So that's good for us. Oh, we can go on. Okay, just seeing the horse on top of the house, that's pretty fun. All right, let us continue. We will end the turn. And we can do that. Okay.
I got careless.
I want to try to use the cave. Keep on the same
I shall try my level best.
Benedict, I do want these spoils. I also want to deal damage. How much health do you have? 24. So yeah, let's grab these spoils since they leave. The normal spoils leave if we aren't here. So we do this, that.
I shall do what I can.
Okay, I want to try to use, yeah, arrow keys and WASD and stuff. You have plenty of health. You could use some more health. So we do this.
I fight
Wait,
for
what?
Peace.
Okay, I thought it let me attack. Why? I guess I have to do it like this. Does Scorch let me get the combo? I don't think so, right?
Please, heed my call.
It's enough damage.
Damn it all! This can't be!
But it is. Who cares? Exquisite spoils. Excellent. All spoils secured. I kind of like how our healer is basically our tank right now. Everybody targets her down, and we just keep healing. Serenoa's convictions have been strengthened. We have large HP recovery pellet, of which we used 2 on our horse friend. So that's kind of nice to get. And then 2 irons. So I'm betting that's how we can get stuff. What is kudos? Well, that's interesting. So that's what those kind of achievement points were for doing back attacks and crits. Okay.
Wait, I know that face. That's the Wolffort Lordling!
What's that you say?
Wolffort? It can't be.
Yeah.
What are they doing here so damn soon?
Benedict is
this ain't what we planned for. Let's get out of here.
No, they're not dead. Surprise.
They're a bunch of no-good thieves. At least they know when they're in over their heads. I would have preferred to apprehend them and see them atone for their crimes, but so be it.
Yeah, that's gonna be a problem.
Your bride-to-be is safe. Isn't that what matters? My bride-to-be?
My sincerest apologies. I had no idea we were being trailed by bandits. But where are my manners? I am Frederica, of the Grand Duchy of Esfrost. I have come to fulfill our agreement.
Seems like you'd noticed from the pink hair.
I am honored
so that
to join
rare.
You in marriage, and to call House Wolffort my new home.
Maybe they didn't exchange portraits or anything.
The honor and pleasure is mine, Lady Frederica. Pray forgive me for not introducing myself sooner. To think you'd fight at each other's side in battle before exchanging your vows. Though, I dare say that it bodes well for Wolffort that its new lord and lady make such a fine team.
Your Highness! Here, here you are. Why, the entire Kingsguard has been scouring the land for you.
Of course.
Did you sneak out of the castle again, Roland? When I heard my best friend's betrothed was arriving in Glenbrook, I simply couldn't miss the occasion.
But where's your sword, Durandal?
While we appreciate the sentiment, perhaps you should have said something to the king.
Oh, Roland.
I'm the least of my dear father's concerns.
That's just how he rolls?
Though I suspect Huet will think otherwise. I suppose I'd best be on my way back.
I've never heard that name before, Huet.
Rest easy, my fair Lady Frederica. You are in good hands here. I look forward to celebrating your union. Till we meet again.
Goodbye, Roland. Oh, you have a ring.
Interesting. So that was the symbol that popped up when I chose what I thought was the utility conviction.
His ring bore the insignia of Glenbrook's royal family. Could that have been...
I mean, they did call him Your Highness.
King Regna's younger son.
Yeah.
So a lord and a prince drove off a band of brigands by their own hand. What a fascinating nation we've come to, Frederica.
This is Chila, my tutor and attendant.
That could be a bad sign, though.
Famed is the martial prowess of the Wolfforts. It was an honor to be able to witness it firsthand.
Battery will get you everywhere.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Serenoa of House Wolffort. And this is Benedict, trusted steward of my family.
Maker of eggs.
It is my honor to serve Lord Serenoa in any and all matters.
On behalf of House Wolffort, I welcome you to our domain.
You may think this is an odd question, my lord, but I ask it nonetheless. What does the color of my hair mean to you?
Considering how people have treated you for it, I don't think that's odd. If it is not too forward of me to say so, I find it most beautiful. I find your courage more noteworthy than your appearance. You held your own out there on the battlefield. I think nothing to be surprised about. We have Roselle living in our very domain. Okay, so it seems to me that this is... what is this? It was morality. I can't believe I've forgotten. Utility. Definitely this one. And then... this would seem to be morality, in my opinion. We have Roselle living in our very domain. I find your courage more noteworthy than your appearance. I mean, that's just true, though. She did a ton of damage to Travis. Burned his buttocks right out of here. And yeah. I mean, hopefully we do treat people well in our domain. That would be... let's just treat people well. Okay, so it looks like that symbol appears regardless.
I think it's nothing to be surprised about. We have Roselle living in our very domain.
You are kind to say so. And yet, there are some who would say that this hair is proof of my ancestors' sins, and shun me for it.
What did they do?
Rest assured that no one in House Wolffort would say such terrible things. There is nothing you need worry about here.
Thank you, my lord.
Lady Frederica, everyone awaits. Allow us to escort you back to Castle Wolffort.
Thank you, Benedict. It would be my honor.
Hey, okay. We now have four people on our team. Because Roland had to roll out. Just like the Autobots. Okay. Can he transform, though? Goodbye, Roland. You have a green marker.
Serenoa of Glenbrook's House Wolffort and Frederica of Esfrost will unite in marriage to strengthen the ties between their two nations.
Also good art. Kind of like a colored pencil.
In doing so, the newfound allies hope to hold their own in the face of Hyzant's salt monopoly, which continues even now, decades after the war.
I mean, it sounded like everybody had a monopoly on something. You think we just trade, you know?
Who could have known that this was but a prelude to an uprising that would engulf all of Norzelia in the flames of war?
Yeah. Ooh, encampment has been added to the main menu. Okay. Provisioner now available at the encampment. Okay. Additional features will be unlocked as the story progresses. Interesting. Giant tent, it looks like. Okay, so having routed the bandits, Serenoa and his retinue make their way back to Castle Wolffort. Can we do... oh, we can. At Whiteholm Castle, home of Glenbrook's royal family, preparations begin for a grand ceremony to commemorate a new age of harmony between the three nations. So that seems to be a side quest, which I think we will do next time, dear viewer. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe if you've enjoyed this. So, dear viewer, I hope you have a great day, and I'll see you next time.